shoot. Brown will take a three.
Great play by Cornette, sprinting into that screen, getting Jaylen Brown free.
Brown, again, accelerates into the lane, throws it up and gets two.
He's so strong.
Pritchard. Oh, it's down the open three.
Even with the good teams, you say just hold the four. They're doing better than hold the four.
Go on, have big careers after Seton Hall, but they certainly had their moments with you.
They were great college players.
Mark Ryan.
A couple of good throws, yeah.
So assistant coach in the NBA.
Lets the shot come to him. I think he's spoiled. He's so used to being able to do whatever he wants, like Jason Tatum does. And he thinks he can get away with that. He can't.
Accelerates the basket, kicks it up to Holiday straight away. Three. Holiday continues to hunt in. Keep putting him up with that range, he'll be tough to beat. Tatum, tough angle, buries it.
Yes. That area, that side on the block, oh man.
Tatum doubles, shoots it anyway.
Jeez. Second place, Cal. There we go.
Finds Pritchard, corner, open. Horford takes it, makes it.
Let's go, PJ! 70!
Oh, good block underneath. Numbers here for Holiday. Celtics get all five touches and two.
Oh!
Hey, tap will not go. Another time loose.
Oh! Pounding point for Tatum.
Spins in the lane. There we go. Inside.
Oh!
He throws that one down.
Whoa!
Boy, that's going to be smiling on his face.
Well, you think he's shooting a hook, except he can reach from about 8 feet away.
Man, what is that?
Celtics highlights are presented by Metro by T-Mobile.